Foxmania! And today, before you see all this beautiful, loving stuff, I brought a special guest, and her name is Katie!
Hey, I'm Charlie's height. My niece.
Today, we are going to have a fun challenge! Today, we are doing the Chubby Cherub Challenge. It's just like Chubby Bunny, but since it's Valentine's, we call it Cherub. And whoever wins, wins this million diamond ring!
No, it's mine.
It's mine.
It's bigger than both of my hands.
So let's...
Bigger than my pinky.
Oh. So let's get started.
Yeah.
Since Katie's our guest, I guess she'll go first.
Okay. Chubby bunny.
No, chubby cherub.
Chubby cherub.
Okay, now it's your turn. Put it in your mouth and say chubby cherub. No, don't eat it.
No, don't eat it. Don't eat it.
Say chubby cherub. Chubby cherub.
Okay.
Competition out here.
Chubby cherub.
Okay.
She ate it.
Oh.
Okay. Wait. So chubby cherub. Chubby cherub.
Chubby cherub.
I guess we don't play.
I got you. And I'm not eating it, I'm just trying to swish it to the side more.
Bang!
Chubby cherub. Chubby cherub.
Is that five? I think it is.
Not this one!
Ew! I didn't think about this. Is it your turn? Is it Katie's turn? Oh, Charlie, it's your turn. You can't.
Don't look at it.
Please don't.
Come with
me. Woo! Kenny wins. How did
I had
you
to stop
that?
Because one was down my throat.
Oh. Mom, I didn't win.
Guys, y'all did awesome.
Probably because
I can't
you kept
do
eating
that.
Them. You're not supposed to eat them. You're just supposed to stuff them in your mouth.
Oh.
Her face is hilarious.
Round two. Ready? Go.
Now remember, Charlie, you're not supposed to eat them. You're supposed to just stuff them in your mouth, okay?
I'm trying to go with technique. Charlie, Charlie.
Okay, go, Charlie.
Chubby cherub. Say chubby.
There we go. Chubby cherub.
Okay.
You not want to play anymore?
You done? Oh, she's spitting it out already.
Chubby cherub.
Oh, she...
I'm going to boff in a minute.
Chubby cherub. I'm on two.
Chubby cherub.
Chubby cherub.
I don't know, maybe.
Chubby cherub.
Oh, wait, is that four? Okay, this is five.
I'm gonna win again.
Chunky cherub. You're grossing me out. Paige, you won that round.
Oh, God.
This is so gross. Okay, this is round three, and it will determine who wins this beautiful $1 million diamond ring. It is.
I'm gonna gag.
One win for Katie and one win for Paige. This is the tiebreaker. And go, Chubby Cherub.
Chubby Cherub.
Go look, Charlie.
Chubby cherub.
Chubby cherub.
Chubby cherub.
Chubby cherub.
Ready, cool?
I burped and it felt like barf went up.
Let's see if I can actually eat one.
Are they delicious?
No, not really. No,
they're
not
strawberry the vanilla.
I like vanilla.
Yeah.
Okay, we have a champion. She's very, very good at Chubby Cherub. Her name is Katie. Yeah. Woo! Congratulations. How does it feel?
Feels like this is a little bit too small.
I'll have it. It fits me.
No.
No, just, no, no. I will give it back, I promise.
Yeah, that's kind of sad.
I'm gonna give it back.
There, that's small. Well, I won.
You know, you can make slime out of these.
Oh.
We should make Valentine's slime.
Time to what?
Ready? 1, 2, 3, punch!
I got punched! Mom!
You punched it.
Okay, now it's gonna explode. No, it's gonna explode. And then you kick it.
What
it is?
The...
Oh, it's about to explode!
I can see it.
It's doing it.
Tension is so high.
Oh my gosh!
Oh, that scared me.
Why isn't Charlie's blown up yet?
It's
takes a minute.
Paige and Charlie's are...
One time, Lily's took forever and it scared us so bad.
Yes, then I was like, and she didn't swim, and she was like...
So what's in these things?
And I'm going to do a dry ice, I think.
Dry ice, I think. I think.
Oh yeah, I can hear it.
And you can even feel it.
My it's cold. Not working. Maybe we give it another...
Maybe we have to shoot
one. There we go. There's Paige's.
Okay, y'all punch Lily's, Charlie's.
Okay, let me do it.
Here, can I try?
Uh-huh. I'm gonna try. I'm gonna try.
Ow!
I know what will help.
Oh, it's about to.
It's gonna
to.
Do it now.
It's about
it.
To.
It's about Charlie,
to. Charlie, 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 stop, stop, stop.
I think so.
That's so soothing.
It's about to pop. No, I know it. Charlie, don't. That will blow up in your ear.
Wait, Lily.
No.
Charlie, you hit it. You hit it. As hard as you can. As hard as you can. Okay, okay. Let me try. Let me try. Let me try.
Squeeze it.
Yay. That one didn't work that great, but.
Did it explode?
I think it, like, got a hole in
it. Did it bust it?
Look. It's just, sometimes they're dead. It was just a bed. It's fine.
Okay. We have to get scissors.
Okay. In the comments down below, who would be your Valentine? My Valentine is your beautiful bum.
Yeah. My Valentine will probably be one of my dogs.
Aww.
My Valentine is all my electronics and my money.
What,
and my
your daddy. Watch? How is your mom and dad going to be your Valentine if they're already Valentines to each other?
Good point. Charlie, who's your Valentine this year? Lily, who's your Valentine this year?
My friend Trevor.
Oh, this is sweet.
Oh, I thought it would be like Jace Back or, you know.
Or like Levi.
Or Keaton.
Okay. All right, y'all say bye.
Bye!
Make sure you put down in the comments below who and what would be your Valentine.
Make sure you put down in the comments below that Paige is a really, 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 really weirdo.
Yeah, that's the truth.
Okay, go back to your spot
in my hair.